So a few weeks ago, I randomly came across this summon sign, and I was at meta 125. The summon sign was a name I was familiar with. It was one of the unskilled shitter that usually snipe my streams. And I saw this as a golden opportunity. So this guy has his red sign down at meta pontiff for dueling. I was very curious as to how good or how bad this person was, without the unskill advantage or without any of the his shitter teammates. And the footage you're about to see here is quite amazing. This is how bad shitters are in actual 1v1.